Hello, all the students of Standard 3. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this coronavirus. This is a very big pandemic. Now this is lockdown period also. So please stay home, stay safe, spend your quality time with your family, with your grandparents, with your cousin, with your brother, with your parents. Don't go outside. You know already this is lockdown period. Play some indoor games. You have chess, carrom, ludo. Eat healthy foods. Keep your quality time in your study. I hope you have already purchased your book. So you know already before summer vacation I used to give you YouTube link. But now I am shooting video for you also. So in our earlier classes I have taught you till question number 25. I am going to teach you today math. Okay, standard 3 math. I have already taught you till question number 25 at. So let's come back to standard 3 math. This is chapter 1, page number 3. So whenever you are going to watch my video, please keep book and copy with you. Okay, I already told you, you have to make two copies. One copy for classwork, means whatever I am explaining here, that you have to note down there. And one copy for homework, whatever homework I will give you, that homework you have to note down in homework copy. For homework, I will update in some PDF file on your school Hartford website. Okay, there you will go, you will download and you will solve all the question. If you have book, then whatever question, whatever exercise I will tell you, just you can solve. Now, till 25, if I have already explained you. Now, I will go for question number 26. So, please look carefully. Question number 26 is, arrange in columns and add. Everyone knows that. You have read in the standard 1 also, in the standard 2 also. But this, first you see the question. Okay, one question I will explain you. 289 plus 386. Now the question is, you have to arrange in columns, then you have to add. Means you have to arrange like that. Whatever in question number 25, you have to arrange it first in column, then add. So solution will be like you have arranged in column. So 289 and 386. So this one you have to arrange it in column first, then you have to add. Now this is carry add. So 9 plus 6, very easy, 15. Now one carry add will come, one carry will come. 8 plus 8, what? 16. 16 plus 1 17. Again one carry will come. 3 plus 2 5 5 plus 1 6. Understood? It is very easy add to you. Arrange in, you have to arrange in column. Don't go shortcut. You cannot write shortcut answer like this. Okay. Question is already given. Arrange in column, then add. Now go for question number 27. 27 is subtract. Very easy, but just you can say, I will explain you on another question. Okay. Now this is also carry subtract. See, this is 0 and this is 6. Now you cannot subtract 6 from 0. So what you will do? You will take one carry from here. Then this, if you will take, it will become 10. One carry you will take, means it will become 10. So 10 minus 6 will be 4. Now one carry you have already taken, then this will become 3. But 3 minus 3 is 0. Now it will be 5 only, because I have not taken any carry from this. So 5 minus 2, 3. Understood? Now we will go for page number 4. I am just showing you page number 4. This is page number 4, okay? You can see. So page number 4 is arrange in column and subtract. Arrange in column and subtract. This is your question. Again, it is same as question number 26. In question number 26, arrange in column and add. In question number 28, arrange in columns and subtract. 8 to 6 minus 6 to 9. Okay, this is your question. 8 to 6 6 to 9. This solution I have written shortcut. Okay, SOLUTION. I have written in short. Now 16 minus 9, it will not subtract. 6 minus 9, it will not subtract. So one carry will take, and it will become 16. So 16 minus 9 7, it will become 1. 1 minus 2 we cannot subtract. Again you will take 1, then 1 2, it it will become 11, 11, 2, 11 minus 2, 9, it will become 7, 7 minus 6, 1. So this will be your answer. You have to arrange in column, then subtract, don't go shortcut. Now we'll move to question number 29. I think whatever I am writing, it is visible to you, and whatever I am speaking, it is audible to you. So please listen carefully and see carefully. Question number 29 is simplify. S-I-M-P-L-I-F-Y. Okay, F-Y. Simplify. So first question you can see. 425 + 312 - 209. Okay. Now here you have to follow the boat muscle. Now what is boat muscle? You can see B O D M A S. Okay, B means bracket. Okay, O means off. D means divide. Is division. M means multiplication. If you want to note down this, you can note down. A means addition. S means subtraction. You can note down the following, which is the full form of board mass. Now you have to follow the board mass rule. You can see here is add and minus. What board mass says? Board mass says first you have to do addition, then in last you have to do subtraction. If there is multiply, then you have to do multiply first, then addition, then subtraction. But here is only addition and subtraction. So follow the Bodmer's rule, you have to do addition first, then you have to do subtraction first. So what you will do? Add first. This 425 and 312 add. 425, 312, first you add it. 5 plus 2, 7. 2 plus 1, 3. 4 plus 3, 7. Understood? Now whatever it comes, like 7, 3, 7. Now, minus 29. Now, you have to subtract it. Whatever it comes from here, after this addition, you have to subtract. Okay, minus 209. The Bodma says, in last you will do subtraction. So this 737 minus 209. You see, 17. You will not subtract, so 1. 17 minus 9, 8. It will become 2. 2 minus 0, 2. It will become 7. 7 minus 2, 5. Understood? First both addition, whatever will come, then subtract from 209. Got it? So one more question I will explain in question number 29. You just see. If you want to write, you can write. This also and this also in your classroom copy. Okay, now I will erase it. One more question you can see, question number 4, 700 - 2429 + 246. Now see, in first question minus was there, but in this question minus is there. So what we will do? You can see, the first number, it is in addition. If any first number is there, if no, like if here is minus is there, then you will say it is subtract, but here is no addition sign, no subtraction sign, no multiplication, no division. Then you will assume that it is in plus. This is in minus and this is in plus. So what you will do? First addition. So 700 plus 246. Why? Because this is in plus and this is in plus. Bodman says first addition. So add it 649. Then whatever will come, we have to subtract 429 and 60 minus 9.